PUV stands for posterior urethral valves, and it's a condition where there's a blockage in the first portion of the urethra that can impair the drainage of the bladder and lead to resulting damage to the kidneys.
We see a lot of children affected with bladder and kidney problems, and up to a third of children can sometimes progress to kidney failure and needing kidney replacement.
I was 20 weeks pregnant and we went for our regular ultrasound, and when they did the anatomy ultrasound, they said something looks funny, but you know, there's some fluid in his kidneys. It was kind of like, what the heck's going on, right? And because it felt like they were like, oh, it's probably nothing, to, oh wow, it's something really big.
I can do art, I can do ninja, and I can swim. It's okay to have POV too.
I think many patients and families seek care here is because we can take care of the whole patient, and also we can take care of them from prenatally, before they're even born, all the way through transitioning them into adulthood.
Families recognize that their children are more than just the diagnosis, and so our PUV center has integrated them to be introduced early rather than as an add-on, so that all children can benefit from this.
But overall, like, he's thriving in every aspect of his life with school and hanging out. Like, he enjoys being outside and being very active, and he's my little engineer brain, so he's always building and having a lot of fun. We're definitely moving in a good direction.